On their way, Speed from Money Monster in the early part, although Hedegi back in the field. Major Eagle copped some interference. Maze found the lead. Tackled by She's All Aussie. A couple away, Money Monster. Then Summer Rain, Kapow. Next, Money Bag, Zach, Miss Genius. And out the back, Major Eagle. Up to the turn, She's All Aussie. Out about a length on Money Monster, trying to lift out after it. She's All Aussie in front. Money Monster finishing hard. Got there. Money Monster beat She's All Aussie. Third is Maze, then Kapow. Next is Summer Rain, Miss Genius, Moneybag Zack and Major Eagle after the running of race number three. So with a powerful finish here, Money Monster over the top. We'll get the result. It's in the frame. And David Fennell, the owner trainer by Banjo Boy out of Nicky's Moment, Money Monster, has been too good here. Jumped okay, was headed by a couple of them and then able to lift again in the home running. It's 2, 8, 1, and 7. Number two, the winner, Money Monster. Second to 8, She's All Aussie. Bradley Mitchum by Collision out of T.